Steven McDannell Hillenburg, the creator of SpongeBob SquarePants, has died. He is said to have died of ALS, a progressive neurodegenerative disease. Hillenburg was an American cartoonist, animator, and former marine biology teacher. SpongeBob SquarePants was not only the longest-running American television series, but the highest-rated show ever to air on Nickelodeon. Steven Hillenburg was 57.